Hey guys, this is 880 Shooter, and this is a squirrel I just shot with my Beeman RS1 air rifle. I was using a Crossman Premier hollow point, and I shot this squirrel from probably 25 yards away. Probably I hit him right there. I really don't know where the entrance wound is. I just know I hit him somewhere up there in the head. It was a good kill. Probably from 25 yards. He was down, this is kind of like a gully here. And kind of.